since 2009. Carl, part of every single one of those team medal-winning performances for Great Britain. And of course, one of his earliest Olympic appearances, the 1992 Olympic Games, alongside Lottie Fry's late mother as well. So whilst this is all very exciting and we lean into Carl's experience and how well this horse has gone for him this week, this is their first season together. Oh, no. And they have never ridden a competition freestyle together. What was the horse he had at Rio that kept thinking it saw Pokemon behind the letters?
Nip-tuck.
Nip-tuck.
There's a lot of movement going on around with everybody fanning themselves as well.
So many team medal winning performances that he has directly contributed to. He was twice the individual silver medalist during our Europeans in Rotterdam back in 2011. Six times an Olympian, Carl Hester, in his first season with Faye and riding down the centre line in their first ever competition judged freestyle as a partnership.
These tempi lines. Such a master. Was able to take the handbrake a little bit off of that line of one-time changes. That was actually his joker line. Continuously giving this horse more and more confidence in the arena. Thank you. through the Piaf and Passage. Wonderful lift. Such a pity.
Carl Hester.